亲爱的来宾们，朋友们，
老朋友们，新朋友们，大伙伴们，小伙伴们，
大家 Happy New Year， 过年好。
大家好，我是 Kelly， 新的一年来祝大家都能闻鸡起舞，激流勇进，大吉大利。
大家好，我是 Emily， 祝大家2017年孵化健康，孵化快乐，孵化幸福。
这里是阿布伦大学中国学生学者联合会与孔子学院共同呈现的2017春节联欢晚会的现场，感谢各位又一年的热情参与，在这里我们给大家拜年了。I'm delighted to announce that President Wilson is here with us today. So please join me in extending a heartfelt welcome to Dr. Wilson.
It's a privilege and an honor to be here and to welcome all of our distinguished guests. I would like to thank everyone who made this possible. What a great event you're in Accra. This event is the largest event that's held by the Chinese community that we have here in Accra. And it has a long and distinguished history. The University of Akron has made it a point, and it's been a true pleasure over the last decade to be involved. Approximately 8 years ago, we had the Confucius Institute that came to the University of Akron. And so we would like to thank the Confucius Institute and for all of those who have been involved in making this possible. So, will the director of our Confucius Institute, the head of the board of directors, and the folks who are involved in the Confucius Institute, please stand and be recognized. Their hard work and their efforts help us bridge culture, help us bridge countries, help us bring together. And we're so honored and excited to have the Confucius Institute at the University of Akron. As we celebrate the Chinese New Year, I'm very excited and believe it's the year of the rooster. And the roosters bring good luck. And as we go forward in this new year, here in Akron, we're very excited. The University of Akron, we're actually looking at creating an international center to bring even more folks from around the world. And we're very honored at the University of Akron to have over 300 Chinese students with us at this point in time. We have over 20 visiting Chinese international scholars. And we have many others that have been touched by Chinese culture, by Chinese language, by Chinese art, and by Chinese culture. So please join with me tonight as we enjoy the culture and the music and the arts. It's a wonderful year, and I wish you the best. Please enjoy the performances, and thank you.
谢 President Wilson 的致辞。不同文化之间的交互与融合是一件令人激动的事情。
下面就欣赏中水师妹带来的舞蹈《海面红》。
Thanks to the adorable students from STEM Middle School and their teacher as well, Ms. Liang Qing.
As you know, this year is the year of the rooster, a new beginning. Let's all forget about the past, sadness, and sorrows, and start something new. is now going to be welcoming the next performers. Gong Yan, Yu Da Makita, Zhuang Zhi, You Bring Me Up.
Thank you. 挣扎，没有别的办法，可劝你不如回家。 Give me some, yeah. No, I'm not doing cheating.
She's presenting Chinese traditional instrument, pipa.
Thank you. 感谢我们的校友 Miss 周和赵的精彩表演。
对世界上每个角落的人来说，爱都是永恒的主题。
接下来，请新乡教会合唱团带来《爱与感恩》的合唱。
亲爱的老师、同学们，大家好，我们是爱城华人基督教会的唱诗班，我们在此机会能向给大家拜年。祝大家在新的一年里身体健康，新年快乐，然后万事如意。我今天给大家唱两首歌，一首歌叫《耶稣恩友》。我们把这个借着这首歌，我向大家介绍一个很好的朋友，希望大家在新的一年里能够成为他的朋友。第二首歌叫《单单敬拜》，因为我们的好朋友非常的爱我们，所以我们就愿意用歌声来敬拜他。
要把舞台交给一群活力四射的姑娘。下面请欣赏舞蹈《玻璃珠》。
你知道黄河吗？
我当然知道黄河。黄河是华夏文明的母亲河，正所谓黄河之水天上来。
下面有请黄少老师给大家带来黄河颂。
一曲浑厚黄河颂，承载千年中国情，也为我们的晚会画上了句号。今夜我们歌颂友谊，我们更珍视不同文化的交融。
今晚让我们同歌，用最朴素的语言祝福生活。
大家今夜让我们共舞用最美丽的心情迎接春天。
再次感谢 Stan Middle School 的梁晴老师带领学生们友情出演，也感谢爱城华人基督教会赞美诗歌合唱团的多年支持，感谢朋友们来到现场和我们一起迎接新春。2017年阿克顿大学 CSCA 孔子学院春节联欢晚会即将和大家说再见了，让我们明年再会。
During this time, we would like to invite Dr. Wilson, Dr. Ramsier, as well as all the performers onto the stage for a group photo.
Thank you. This program was produced by ZTV at the University of Akron. Do you want to gain experience in video production, professional social media, or working with real clients? Visit the UA School of Communications online or follow us on social media to learn more. ZTV, make media, make a difference.